7:30 a.m. here on Monday. What day is this? What day is it? It's April. It's today April. What's the date today? Huh? What's the date today? April 8th. Okay, good morning, everybody. Morning, Dally. There he is. Okay, good morning, everybody. Morning, Dally. There he is. It's 7:30 a.m. here on Monday. What day is this? What day is it? It's April. It's today April. What's the date today? Huh? What's the date today? April 8th. We're headed to Cameron's studio out there at Maple Studios in Santa Ana. This will be our third time recording with Cameron, and we're excited to get things started. And so let's get going. Let's go. Caffeine didn't do shit.
Ain't caffeine in here.
Liar.
Liar. Lies. Caffeination.
This motherfucker.
There he is. Hey, bud. That's why I can get those drums out of here, person.
Time to make way for new drums.
All right, let's try this again. Day one at Cameron Webb Studios, Maple Studios. Let's go. Here we are in the vocal room for Maple Studios. I've recorded two records in this vocal booth, Tipping Point, as well as Ollie Ollie Oxen Free. And now we find ourselves here again, working on our third record here at Maple Studios. I'm excited about this.
The drums are pretty basic, and I feel like there's an opportunity for the bass can keep going through that section as with a little run, but like tucked, you know, so that way there's still some movement. But if it doesn't, the drums can take over that, and you can give me that same rhythm, but in kind of like a subtle clicky way. Mm-hmm. And that way it's not just like, you know, hat and.
So this is the eclipse. What do you think?
I need sunscreen.
I need sunscreen. I'm boiling up out here.
It's a really nice.
That's the way to do it nowadays. Doing your phone, eh? Looks about the same. We're in California, though, so.
I might be alone in
there. There it goes.
And it's like, oh, wait. You know, somewhere where it's like off of the D the whole time.
Okay, you want the fuzz or what do you want?
Yeah, go back to
that. You want the fuzz?